are here in New York for the first time to present this book, and so to present the story about our terroir, Valdobbiadene and Conegliano, and the story about the Prosecco wine, the sparkling wine Prosecco Superiore, and also the story of the people and the land who live there.
The book is the story of Giuliano Bortolomiol, who is one of the inventors of Prosecco of Valdobbiadene.
This book belongs to a series called The Seeds, and the seeds are people, men or women, who have dedicated their life to agriculture. As we are convinced that agriculture means culture, we decided to publish these books.
I try to write a book like a script of the movie. Because the life of Giuliano Bortolomiol is a movie. I love this story, and I want to tell.
Duty is understood as an attachment to one's land, one's people, an atavistic sense of belonging that is developed through the responsibility shown to one's work and oneself. Doing is a knowledge of how to commence, take a risk, throw oneself into the game with a stubborn obstinacy of someone who wants to gain a result at all costs.
Prosecco at my wedding, and it's my go-to drink no matter where I am. I actually don't think Prosecco is under the radar. I think a lot more people have caught on to it, and I think it's so much better than champagne because it's less yeasty, it's lighter, and it's a lot more floral and fun.
I think the Prosecco tonight is incredible.
I love Prosecco to begin with. I think the red label, which was the sweeter Prosecco, was my favorite.
It's very good, but I like all three. I've never met a Prosecco I didn't like.
Since 2000, we are five women in the winery, and my mother and my three sisters. We have continued the mission of my father. We have continued the dream of my father.
But I'm glad that his wife and daughters are carrying on, and they're making such a great quality Prosecco. Because you don't always know what you're getting with Prosecco, but this is really fabulous.
As a business owner myself, and as the only female business owner of my company, it makes me feel really hopeful.
They're very determined to carry on their father's legacy. I mean, it's very important.